Lucky Luke and Jolly Jumper are quietly trotting along when they see a man in the distance who is tied up. The man is no other than the station master of the Painful Gulch Station. He tells Lucky Luke that the Dalton brothers have just attacked the Pacific Railroad. There's not a moment to lose. Our two heroes have to try and catch these horrible criminals. Lucky Luke is determined to put an end to the threat which Jack Dalton has put the passengers under, who are now poor, terrified hostages, thanks to him. So he's going to jump onto the train to free everyone whose life is in danger. Lucky Luke learns from the ticket inspector on the train that the three other Daltons have run off with a very strange companion bearing the name of Buttercup. It seems that he is a forger. Buttercup and the three Daltons have apparently holed up near a place called Pueblas. Lucky Luke takes the road again to check on this information. Then on his way, he meets up with a strange Indian witch doctor. He asks Lucky Luke to carry out a very particular mission: to get back the moon pearls, which are sacred objects, and which have been strewn around the village by some strange men dressed as bees.
No. Oh, yeah.
When Buttercut's machine explodes, Lucky Luke is shot out like a rocket and lands in a very strange place. An Indian camp where Averill and William Dalton are supposed to be hiding. And once again, a particular challenge is awaiting Lucky Luke. He has to find all the pieces of a totem pole and put it back together again in the right order. Our hero shouldn't let himself be put off by mirages, which would slow his progress. If Lucky Luke succeeds, Averill and William will be given up to him.
Hey, back.
Thank you.
Lucky Luke has captured Avril and William Dalton. He learns that Joe has gone to Albuquerque with a man called Pat Poker. Without a moment's hesitation, Lucky Luke decides to go to Albuquerque.
Thank you.
After he has beaten Pat Poker, Lucky Luke learns from him that Joe Dalton has gone off towards a waterfall a few miles from there. Apparently, he's looking for Dick Digger, who's been looking for gold for years. Pat Poker swears he doesn't know why Joe Dalton wants to see him. But Lucky Luke suspects the criminal wants to steal his gold nuggets, so he's going to help Dick Digger to get them back.
Equipment. this.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Lucky Luke thinks he'll get a bit of a rest after the mad wagon chase. But he meets McBride, who does everything he can to hold him up. McBride challenges him to go through a series of trials of strength.
Oh, Oh.